Hi, my name is BKNV Visheswar Rao, residing in Bhimavaram, Andhra Pradesh, India. I prepared a tutorial for motor capacity that required for a pump at a given discharge and given head. Let us see the Excel worksheet. Excel sheet, I prepared a formula in this Excel sheet. Discharge is 360 m cube per hour, head is 35 meters, acceleration due to gravity, that is constant, 9.81, and the fluid density 1000 kg per m cube, that is for water, and the pump efficiency is 85%, motor efficiency is 90%. So the shaft power is 54 hp and the motor power is 60 hp. Say for example, we need 10 meter head. I changed it to 10 meter. Let us see. Make it 35 first. 35. Then 60 HP it has come. Now, instead of 35, I am making 10 meter head. Then how? Let us see how much motor capacity. And that is 17 HP. 10 meter head. 360 m cube per hour discharge required 17 hp motor, whereas 360 m cube per hour 35 meter head requires 60 hp. So the hp of the capacity of the motor is directly proportional to the discharge and the head and the fluid density and acceleration due to gravity. Say for example, for calculating motor capacity for high pressure pumps, say for example, instead of 360 I make it 120 m cube per hour. Enter. 120 m cube per hour, 35 meter, that is 20 hp. Motor power is 20 hp. And instead of head 35 meter, I made it 200 meters, then it is 115 HP. Like this, we can calculate each and every pump capacity for a given capacity, how much motor is required. And this calculator you can download from a link, URL link that I provided in notepad. This is my Excel DOC's, Google DOC's link, my DOC's link. So pause the video at this stage and note down the URL link and write down the link in web browser. Then you can get Google DOC. Let us see how Google DOC will come. Google Sheets. This is my Google DOC's link. I saved it as pump power. It will come like this. The URL provided, the URL link provided in the notepad is from here. from here. This is the link provided by the Google for my DOC, and this link is useful to download my DOC Excel in Excel format. And this you can download from a file, download as Microsoft Excel. Now it is downloaded. So you can save it on your desktop and calculate each and every motor. So this is quite useful in power saving point of view in paper making. Hope enjoying this video. If you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe and share it for more interesting updates and videos. Thank you very much. Bye.